Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to download your Fitbit data. Fitbit gives you two options for downloading your Fitbit data. One option is to download a file from the Fitbit website that includes up to 31 days of high-level data from your Fitbit account, such as your daily body weight, calorie intake, steps, sleep information, food log, and more. Alternatively, you can choose to download a file that contains all of the data associated with your Fitbit account, such as when your account was accessed, when your username or password were changed, your user profile information, and all of the health data Fitbit has gathered, but in a very raw format. Regardless of what you're looking for, getting your hands on your Fitbit data can be done relatively quickly. First, let's walk through the steps to export up to 31 days of your Fitbit data. This is the export that will give you your high-level health information in a clean, easy-to-read spreadsheet. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to fitbit.com, and then log in to your account. You'll land on your Fitbit home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in that menu. The Personal Info screen appears. Step 3. Click Data Export in the Settings section on the left side of the screen. The Your Fitbit Data section appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Choose the date range you want to export data for in the Time Period section. Click to place check marks next to the type of data you want to export in the Include Data section, and then click to open the drop-down menu in the File Format section and choose the file format you want to export your Fitbit data to. You can choose between a CSV or a Microsoft Excel file. Click Download after making your selections. A Save As dialog box appears on your screen. Step 5. Choose the location where you want to download your Fitbit data export, and then click Save. Now, you can go to the location where you saved your Fitbit data export, click to open it, and review your exported Fitbit data. Now, let's walk through the steps to export all of your data from your Fitbit account. This is the format that gives you all of your account and health data Fitbit has, but the data is very raw, and anyone looking to pivot it out to get different insights into their health information probably won't find it useful. Step 1. Open your web browser, navigate to fitbit.com, and then log in to your account. You'll land on your Fitbit home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Settings in that menu. The Personal Info screen appears. Step 3. Click Data Export in the Settings section on the left side of the screen. The Your Fitbit Data section appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Scroll down to the Export Your Account Archive section and then click Request Data in this section. An Available Archive section appears. Until your file is ready for download, the download button will be grayed out. You'll receive an email from Fitbit asking you to confirm your request. Click Confirm Export Request in that email. Fitbit will start generating your file. You'll receive an email from Fitbit letting you know when your Fitbit Lifetime Export file is ready for you to download. After you receive that email, navigate back to the Available Archive section and then click Download to download your Fitbit Lifetime Export zip file. It's important to note that the more data Fitbit has about you, the longer it will take this file to generate. As a result, it may take a few days before your Fitbit data export is ready. After the download is complete, extract the contents of the downloaded zip file. You'll see a collection of folders containing different pieces of your Fitbit account information. Let me know what your favorite Fitbit device is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.